Northern Arizona Suns at the Prescott Valley Event Center again on Saturday against the Santa Cruz Warriors, looking to shake that five-game losing streak and get back on track. First quarter, it's a Skia Booker from beyond the arc for three. NAZ up by five early. More Suns, it's Shaq Harrison with the breakaway dunk. Lead is increased to eight. 4 minutes left in the quarter, Santa Cruz keeping it close as Phil Presley battles for the basket and the foul. Game is tied at 24 after one quarter. Second quarter, the X-Man, Xavier Silas, will find an opening and get the basket while falling to pick up the foul. Later in the quarter, check out this slam by Grayson Bakumanya. He's fired up and the Suns lead by two. Warriors down by seven, but Terrence Drizzen will get this shot to float in and decrease the lead. NAZ Suns keeping their foot on the gas. Josh Gray into the paint and taken home by Derek Cook Jr. as NAZ outscores the Warriors by 10 in the quarter and lead at the half. Suns continue to fire after halftime. Eli Millsap on the breakaway to add another two. Warriors aren't staying quiet. James Sutherland through the NAZ defense for the dunk, but the Suns still hold a 13-point lead going into the fourth. Santa Cruz looking for the comeback. LaDante Henton into a streaking Drizzen for the behind-the-back layup. But NAZ extends the lead. Millsap with the rim shaker. Suns up by 14. Time winding down. Gray motors into the paint for an easy layup as the Suns take down Santa Cruz 108-93 and snap the losing streak.
On the board, I have, let's sacrifice for one another. Let's be selfless, let's play selfless. And I told the guys, if everybody think about somebody else, everybody will be thought of. And I thought the guys really sacrificed for one another, made that extra pass. Didn't worry about the points and the numbers and all that type of stuff. And everybody ate, And so that was the biggest thing, like we sincerely play selfless and we sacrifice for each other.
We have a new group, it's not the same group that we started out with. We're finally finding the chemistry and figuring out how to work together. And we have a second half of the season that we really need to worry about. And that's when you really want to play your best basketball, is that second half of the season going into the playoffs. We want to get everything out of the way now.
It's a good win for us. Obviously, it's very necessary for us going out into the East Coast. And, all of our guys just really did a big job. Our bigs did a great job of rolling and setting hard screens for our guards, and our guards did a good job of finding our bigs. Making everybody want to play for each other is the biggest thing right now, and making sure everybody understands that, it's not about you getting yours. If you go and get somebody else's, you're going to get yours back in return.
Northern Arizona Suns are back on the road for another long trip as the team takes on the Delaware 87ers on Tuesday and don't return home again until Wednesday, February 22nd against the Windy City Bulls. At the Prescott Valley Event Center, Torrance Dunham, PrescottValleyENews.com.